I do want to thank the commissioners, the commissioner's office, and your staff. Your finance director, chief operating officer, Lieutenant McDonald, Lieutenant Womelstrup in particular from the sheriff's department. This bus really had to be put together from the ground up. They did a lot of bidding, a lot of specs, so the bus was built right and built safe, but also built in mind that it's taxpayers' money being used. And